An investigation is happening now after a woman collapsed inside a post office. It happened at the post office on Levy Street. The Anderson County Sheriff's Office says they were called there around 7 this morning after a woman had passed away inside the post office. There has not been a cause of death released, but officials say there's no evidence of foul play. We will continue to update you as we learn more.